Hey everyone, this is Padraic Hawley at Sedona, Arizona Real Estate on YouTube. We're going to see how the Sedona residential market in 2022 compared to 2021. This year, the number of residential sales dropped by about 27% compared to last year, but the median sold price came up about 10% to $840,000. The average sold price per square foot is up about 20%. The average days on market is a little bit longer. It's up from 80 to 84. The total sales volume is down about 19%. What's this all mean if you're buying or selling in this market? We're actually quite balanced as we close out 2022. The inventory is higher than it was a year ago, but it's still selling just at a slower rate, and the prices have gone up. Follow me on Instagram at Sedona_realestate.